speaking practice. We are going to have the speaking practice. Can you see the screen now? Right?
Yes.
Okay.
There are two people who are going to talk. The first person is going to say hello. Okay? Then the second person has to say hi. Hello, hi. Hello, hello. Hi, hi. So you can continue like that. Okay? Then ask, how are you? How are you? How are you?
You.
Answer.
How are you?
Yeah. I'm good. How are you? Just repeat it. I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Then you have to say, good. Do you speak English? Do you speak English? A little. A little. Are you American? So asking questions. Yes. Where are you from? Where are you from? Where are you from? So you're asking now, where are you from? Answer.
Where are you from?
I'm from California. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you too. So the dialogue is over. So you are going to take the role. Okay. So first person, the person is here, James. Second person is Lisa. So likewise, now we are going to take Mafaz and Iftikhar. So I will put the screen. Just say what is on the screen. So just see the screen. Try to speak, not read. Don't read it. Read pannaama neenga enna seiya paarenga. Speak panna paarenga.
Okay, sir.
Okay, let's start. First start. Hello, solral vandu Mafaz. Iftikhar, hi solunga. You can continue now. Mafaz.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
You can turn on your video.
How are you? How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. Do you speak English?
A little. Are you American?
Yes. Where are you from?
I'm from California.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Wonderful. So now you can see me. See the dialogue. From the dialogue, we have understood certain questions. What are the questions we discussed? Can you tell me what are the questions we discussed? Hello. Hello. How are you? I'm fine, thanks. How are you? Fine. Do you speak English? A little. Are you American? Yes. Where are you from? I'm from California. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you too. So from this dialogue, we have certain language functions. One is greeting. You have to greet the person by saying hello, hi. So these are the way we have to greet. And you have to ask the well-being of the person. Oralra nalan visari. How are you? So if you ask, how are you? Answer, I'm fine, thanks. How are you?
How are you?
Yeah, how are you? Fine. So idoda vande inda part ivalum vande greeting part. Nanga ipo vande or subject ku poram. What is the subject he wants to know? Enna tha avaru ariya virumbrar? He wants to know avarku English theriyumaanga. Do you speak English? So avaru nilame enna? A little. Can't speak much.
A little.
A little. Now he's asking, are you American? Yes. Where are you from?
Yeah.
He says, I'm from California.
California.
This is the last part. இதுல வந்து first time நாங்க ஒரு ஆளை meet பண்ணதால என்ன சொல்லணும்னாங்க? Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. So this is the dialogue. Okay, you have to repeat. So இப்ப இதுல நாங்க பார்த்தேன்னு சொன்னால் fluent ஆ இங்கிலீஷ் பேசணும்னு சொன்னால் you have to use some fillers. What are the fillers we have used here? Can you tell me the fillers we have used here?
By the way.
By the way. Yeah, that is one filler. Okay. Another
okay.
filler. Okay. I see. Yeah. Oh. Okay. See you later. So these are the things you have to have English la vande the fillers ah paavikkonde sentence neenga kadaikka varatha neenga connect pannikondu poga natural ah kadaikku English la vande pesakla the fillers ku mukkiyathu mukkiyama so you have to understand some things right naanga vande oral vande English ah pesakla general ah vande enna enna subject la avar pesuvaarendra naanga introduce pandraangradha paatha parts ah paapom enna enna tha avar pesuvaar ஒரு டயலாக்ல வந்து முதலாவது பார்ட் வந்து கிரீட்டிங் முதலாவது கிரீட்டிங் ரெண்டாவது வந்து நீங்க சப்ஜெக்ட் மேட்டர் நீங்க எந்த சப்ஜெக்ட் பத்தி கைக்கப்படுறீங்களோ அதை எடுக்கு அதுக்கு பிறகு கடைசியாக யூ ஹேவ் டு எண்ட் தி டயலாக் வித் கிரீட்டிங் தென் யூ ஹேவ் டு கிரீட் பை இது சொல்லி முடிக்கலாம் ஓகே